What a beautiful place for a little bird to live.
Phew, we finally made it.
We're here, but where's Ava's home?
That's easy. It's up, up, up there.
Up, up, up there?
Look, there's a nest at the top of the cliff.
With the mommy bird and daddy bird.
Those are my parents.
That looks pretty dangerous.
Thanks, everyone. I'll fly home from here.
Oh, no. Not again.
Wow, she's really going high this time. She's sort of flying, except more like wobbling and about to be crashing.
Ava!
That was a close one.
No kidding. I was all like,
Ava!
Ava, you're flying.
I'm flying. As an actual real flying.
Hey, flying is fun.
I guess all that practice paid off. You're such a brave little bird.
Thanks. You're pretty brave yourself.
I am?
Yep. Bye-bye now.
Buon dia, parents.
Yeah! Great job, Leo.
Ava just said I was brave, but I'm not brave. Am I?
Of course you are. You jumped into that fountain to catch her.
And you climbed that big cliff to save her, too.
Yeah, that wasn't me being brave, was it? I was scared the whole time.
Leo, bravery isn't about never being scared. Being brave is doing something that's important to you even though it scares you.
I guess I am brave. Maybe even brave enough to go boogie boarding?
If that's what you want to do.
Today's already been so full of excitement. But are you guys ready for one more adventure?
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!